Hello, I'm Dr. Rashmi Chaudhary, the consultant obstetrician and gynecologist in Cloud9 Hospital, Belandur. My special area of interest is the management of high-risk pregnancies as well as in the area of reproductive medicine. Flu is a common viral illness, commonly termed as a seasonal influenza, which is caused by the influenza virus A, B and C. Normally, the flu causes very mild illness, starting from fever, rash, body ache, joint pain. But sometimes this seasonal flu can be causing serious life-threatening situation in a pregnant woman. So we protect a woman with the influenza vaccine. This vaccine is absolutely safe in pregnancy because we are giving this vaccine as a killed viral vaccine. It is not a live viral vaccine. So once it is injected in your body, the woman starts producing antibodies against these viruses. And when a woman is exposed to that particular virus, influenza virus, in the later part of the pregnancy, these maternal antibodies will protect and fight with those viral antigens, and mother will be prevented from this serious life-threatening situation. As well as this killed viral vaccine, once it is injected, it just starts your, excites your immune system to produce the antibodies, doesn't produce any viral fever at that time. Some of these antibodies are transferred across the placenta to the fetus, and it gives you protection to your baby post-delivery. So this purpose of giving this flu shots is a dual protection to the mother as well as to the baby. Normally we give this vaccine at 24 to 26 weeks of pregnancy, single shot vaccine. Except the first trimester, it can be given anytime. There is no strict contraindication for this vaccine. It causes little mild discomfort like mild feverish feeling or some pain at the injection site. Slight giddiness, more than that, it is absolutely safe during pregnancy.